This is the chin flick. You're going to want to give them a little bit of a pull to kind of get them in front of you and allow your hand to escape. Then put your left hand kind of on their shoulder and the back of your hand under their chin. And then you're going to lever your elbow down and your hand up so that their head goes back.